seconds to go. The Bruins have broken their six-game losing streak. And Glass gets one up on McQuaid. Maybe now's the time.
Well, that was the body contact by Yandle with Campbell. And then Glass comes right over. So, of course, McQuaid's going to get there. And Glass got his, look like his right hand and stick up in the face of McQuaid with a butt end. You can see what McQuaid's telling the referee.
He's
looked like he got the right hand and the butt end up in the face. And if that's the case, then we got issues. And Glass has got issues. See if we get a real good look at it. Wade comes over. There's the body contact. There's the
follow-up.
Exactly.
That's not good visuals, folks. And the NHL's safety division is going to have a look at that.
Absolutely. Great performance by Boston today.